The true leaders of our diaspora.
Political harlots, political challenges,
political vampires.
They cannot serve master and boy. But they are waiting on the road now to serve boy.
Forget about these people who are gallivanting today, moving around. Say that they cannot serve master and serve boy. Now they are serving boy on the road now. Anybody who supports an ingrate is a naturally ungrateful person.